I'm Bill Kreuser. I'm the turf grass extension specialist for the state of Nebraska, and I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Agronomy and Horticulture at the University of Nebraska-Lincoln. I got into the turf industry when I was 15, and I put a putting green in my parents' backyard, mainly because my uncle told me that I couldn't do it, and I figured I can do it. A cool thing about what we do in our research is to understand that science can be outside the traditional lab and traditional, concepts of physics and chemistry, and can be applied to things like horticulture and agronomy, and in my case, turf grass science. So we started to use drones to help us be a little bit more precise in how we do our turf grass management. And by using a drone, they can get that higher up level perspective of things and try to, reevaluate their management and figure out how to become a little bit better at how they're managing their turf grass. To kind of summarize our research, we're really just trying to find ways and practices to manage turf grass in a very sustainable and environmentally friendly fashion, and try to reduce excessive amounts of anything. Still maintain great conditions, but do it at a very small environmental impact. Advice I have to students now is just to constantly be curious and ask questions, and then try to find answers. Science is, looking at the world, appreciating the world, trying to understand why things happen, and just to be curious in whatever you do, and that's going to make you be a successful scientist.